reverse flies. So in this exercise, you're going to grab the dumbbells, have your elbows slightly bent as you're leaning your chest forward on a bench. All you're going to do is flying out, squeezing your shoulder blades together at the top end, and keeping a nice fluid motion from the top to bottom.